Today is holy verse. But the Lord is faithful, he will strengthen and guard you from the evil one. 2 Thessalonians chapter 3 verse 3. May God bless you.